Talha Yilmaz. I'm 16 years old and I'm coming from Istanbul, Coşkun College. Our project is an e-book reader for visually impaired people. Universally, they are using this alphabet for reading books. These are their letters. And with our device, they can send all kind of texts for this, and they can read the text from these braille cells. Here is very good, and organization is very good, I think.